Sensor alert.
Automated mining services welcome you to the home of industry. Visitors, please see our receptionist. Welcome to AMS.
Engaging hostile. Engaging hostile. Running close.
finest foods. Super duper market. Best deals. Super duper deals. Welcome.
Intruder. Identify yourself.
On the finest foods. Super Duper Mart is the best place for super duper deals. Welcome! Hello, please see our helpful automated staff if you need anything at all. Welcome to Super Duper Mart, the future of grocery stores. services to the greater Cranberry Bog area and beyond. Transit services are presently longer than normal. We thank you for your patience. Watoga wishes you safe travels wherever you are headed. Please read aboard your latest arrival and departure time. Welcome to the Watoga Transit Hub, the future of travel. Transit Hub of Watoga offers monorail and bus services to the greater Cranberry Bog area and beyond. Transit services wait times are presently longer than normal. We thank you for your patience. Watoga wishes you safe travels wherever you are headed. Please see the board for latest arrival and departure time. Welcome to the Watoga Transit Hub, the future of travel.
You hanging around that boy who moved in next door. He's a dirty hippie. I think I can even smell the drugs on him. The ladies of the society are beginning to talk about you. You have no idea how mean those women can be. I need you to comport yourself like the lady your father and I raised you to be. Deidre, dear, I mean it. That boy will bring you nothing but trouble. Art is unknown for the hideous lifestyle. I don't want to associate with your thing. It's not good for either of our reputations. Reputation is the only thing a lady can cling to in the world. And for the love of God, don't ever do a sexy life.
Is my own, forged by me, not your friends, not you, and definitely not some boy. Besides, our relationship is strictly business. I've lined up some buyers for his latest work. See? That marketing degree hasn't gone so unutilized, has it? I'm making a hefty commission, but just between the two of us, I think his work sucks.
Thank you. back, dear listeners. It's time once again to put aside all you think you know, all you believe to be true. Time to open your mind to the strange, bizarre, and sometimes terrifying world that exists in the shadows and fringes of our own, where myth, legend, and rumor are made real. Yes, it's time for more thrilling Tales from the West Virginia Hills. In tonight's thrilling story, Sideshow Snallygaster, the carnival has come to the Tyler County Fairgrounds. Billy Harding and his dad wander past the games and rides, cotton candy in hand, peanut shells and popcorn crunching beneath their feet, as a sideshow barker touts a frightful attraction.
Hurry, hurry, hurry! Come one, come all! Come and see the Snallygaster! The most dreaded creature this side of creation! Once a winged beast, hunting the prehistoric skies, the cruel mistress of time has turned its wings into mere appendages, spawning this fearsome six-legged monstrosity!
Sideshows are a swindle, Billy. All just smoke and mirrors.
But he said it has six legs.
Trust me, son. When you get inside, all you'll see is a shaved bear with extra legs glued on.
Aw, Dad, please, I'm begging you.
Billy, Billy!
Whoa, whoa, slow down there, champ.
Sorry, Mr. Harding.
Hi, Teddy. Were you just in there looking at the Snallygaster? My dad says it's a fake.
I tried, but it costs five tickets.
Five tickets? It's gotta be real if it costs that much.
Yeah, that's what I thought, too.
You know, it was a carny who coined the phrase, there's a sucker born every minute.
Dad.
Anyway, when I didn't have enough tickets, I tried sneaking in.
You did not.
Did so. Sorry, Mr. H.
It's okay, Teddy. Your secret's safe with me.
Gee, thanks. So, I went around the back, looking for a place to sneak under the tent, and overheard two workers say the Snallygaster escaped.
Escaped? You're kidding!
All right. I hate to break it to you boys, but that's just a publicity stunt to stir up intrigue.
Those men were scared stiff.
What should we do, Dad?
Well, I'll tell you what I'm gonna do. I'm going home. If you two want to stay longer, then so be it.
But what about the Snallygaster?
Like I said, no such thing. Just don't dawdle too long, understand? They're closing soon.
Okay, Dad. You think he's right about it being fake?
I don't know.
Well, the only thing I have enough for is a funhouse. Wanna go?
Same here. Come on, this way.
Something is loose at the carnival. But is it a menacing beast? Or just a cock and bull hoax? Tune in next time for the thrilling conclusion of Sideshow Snallygaster.
rat harder than you!
Commendations acquired. Congratulations, user. You have been promoted. Your new rank is General. Updating user access. Command center privileges issued. Please check in at your earliest convenience.
Transit Hub of Atoga offers monorail and bus services to the greater Cranberry Bog area and beyond. Transit services wait times are presently longer than normal. We thank you for your patience. Atoga wishes you safe travels wherever you are headed. Please see the board for latest arrival and departure times. Welcome to the Atoga Transit Hub, the future of travel. Transit Hub of Watoga offers monorail and bus services to the Greater Cranberry Bog Area and beyond. Transit services' wait times are presently longer than normal. We thank you for your patience. Watoga wishes you safe travels wherever you are headed. Please see the boards for latest arrival and departure times. Welcome to the Watoga Transit Hub, the future of travel.
Welcome to Watoga. Humans are not welcome here.
Thank you.
Watoga Emergency Medical Services is here to help. Speak to our friendly automated receptionist for immediate assistance. Watoga EMS is currently experiencing longer than expected wait times. We thank you for your patience. Watoga EMS thanks you for letting us help you today. We are here for you with top of the line.